I'd rather no one left the room.
Well, monsieur.
Good afternoon, Monsieur Ferrand.
We are just going to look at the gymnasium.
Yeah, we got to buy some dumbbells.
Oh, Mr. Hammond, Mr. Doyle, the prefect of police.
How do you do?
Nice day, ain't it?
Sit there, please. Monsieur Emerson, as one of the four present on the night of the robbery, you must realize you've been under some suspicion.
When you come to America, I'll try to do as much for you.
We investigated you in America. You were asked to resign from the government service.
Yeah, but I was getting too much publicity.
You were conveniently absent when the two robberies took place.
You had four men on guard at the last one.
The partner must be for me.
Hello, for the prefect?
It is for you.
Yes? Martel speaking.
The emerald isn't here. Famison has it. It must be on him.
Thank you. So you were going to leave Paris tonight? You were, weren't you?
Yes, I was.
I must ask that you allow us to search you.
So I have the degrees I got ruled.
We merely wish to make sure you haven't.
Well, you should be flattered, Emerson. The prefect thinks you're clever enough to be Lupin.
Lupin always worked with accomplices.
I'm sorry this should have happened in my house.
It's all right. I don't mind a bit. I'm getting a kick out of it. Well, I'm in your hands, or do you work with your feet?
I'll speak to the servants. They have a bad habit of entering.
I'm sorry, Monsieur Ferrand, but no one is to leave this room.
Including me?
Including everyone.
Dear, dear, dear. It takes in a lot of territory, doesn't it?
My regrets, monsieur, but it will be necessary to search this room and everyone in it. Anything wrong?
I feel as though I've got a cold coming on.
Nothing in my hand, nothing up my sleeves. Get me a hat and I'll take a rabbit out of it.
Rather irregular, these methods.
Irregular, but necessary. Search the room. The furniture, everything. There goes boxes and vases.
Nothing?
Sorry? These gentlemen. Please.
Don't forget my shoes. I got double soles.
So you're leaving Paris tonight?
I was called away suddenly.
Too bad. You might have found a number of things to interest you.
Already?
I beg your pardon, Prefect.
Already? Monsieur.
Mademoiselle de Grisette.
Strangest things happen in your cave, René. What is it?
It appears we're all under suspicion.
But how stupid.
Mademoiselle, were you in this room before I arrived?
In it? All over it.
Then I regret, but you also will have to be searched.
Oh, indeed. By whom? Or might I choose?
It will be done by a matron at the police station.
Anyone like a cigarette? It might be soothing some of our nerves.
Thank you. My nerves are quite all right.
Amazing control. But of course, the prefect is always the master of every situation.
Duval, hurry.
Thank you.
Oh, really? Well, I'm afraid I'm not so strong-minded.
Nothing on either of them.
I think I will have a cigarette.
That was clumsy of me.
Amazingly clumsy.
Now, Monsieur Ferrand, my apologies, but we must search you.